Eric Bolling was accused of sending unsolicited images of male genitalia to female co-workers.